All right, let's look at the screen. And she comes up with this whole ordeal. She's like, I'm gonna put tinfoil on my teeth. It didn't hurt. I'm gonna show my blink. And I was like, all right, white girl, what do you think? Do you think? But that was hilarious. Did you guys enjoy that?
I did.
I quote Emily, best thing I've ever seen in my life.
Best thing I've ever seen in my life.
That's too funny. So it was hilarious, but didn't anyone actually understand what the announcements were? Yeah, it's okay. So convention, everyone knows about 5 a.m. on Friday, we're leaving. For those of you who signed up, we're leaving 5 a.m. on Friday. The girls, I believe, are sleeping in my house. The guys aren't sleeping here because they're all coming with Tammy in the morning. So, but the girls can sleep at my house. We're doing that Friday. So, and please don't stay up late Thursday night because you'll be competing at Fine Arts half exhausted and you'll lose points. Just don't sleep. Just don't sleep at all. You'll be wired. You'll be wired. And then May 2nd is the flea market. So we're setting up, it's from 10 to 3 May 2nd. It's a Saturday morning. We're going to show up at 8 a.m. and we're going to set up for that. Now the new announcement you guys don't know about is, oh my goodness, May 9th. Yeah. We're having a we're turning the church into a movie theater. And we're showing, I don't know what movie yet, we have to find one. But we're going to be selling popcorn, we're going to do all that kind of stuff, selling tickets to the whole church as a way to raise money for the youth group. So the movie we're going to play will obviously probably cost me $1 rent box. And it'll probably make like hundreds of dollars. So, it's a win. It's a win. But May 8th, May 9th, make sure you're there for that. That was the announcement that I didn't even understand because I was laughing.
Because I was looking at it. Like,
no, just the 9th. That's my bad. My bad. No confusion. Not May 8th. Not May 8th. May 9th. Saturday, May 9th.
It's a Friday.
It's a Friday. So we're doing things a little bit differently today. So right now, Mr. Joshua is coming to play for the youth group. And the worship team can come to the front.
Alright, so we're in the front now. We start our worship. So, you guys, thank you for this day. Just thank you for everyone here. Just we can all enjoy what's going to happen tonight. We just start worship now. We just get into it and just do all the glory for you. Pray for this offering as well. In your name, amen.
Amen.
Are you okay?
Wait, I thought we were playing a game.
Be patient, we'll play the games later.
So we're just going to enter into a time of worship. So I just want to encourage you guys, like we've been doing,
every Tuesday night from lately. We're just going to stand up and we're going to spread out throughout the room. We just really want to try to get rid of as many distractions as possible so that you guys can truly focus on the real reason why we come to Tuesday nights. So just feel free to stand up, spread around.
Our God stays.
God's mercy seat. Sing worthy. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Holy, holy is he. Praise to the King of Kings. You are. Sacrifice ourselves, Lord, in complete and total worship unto you, Jesus.